Tonight, President Donald Trump just postponing his trip to Poland as Hurricane Dorian slowly approaches Florida. This announcement coming just moments after Governor Ron DeSantis extended the state of emergency to include the entire state of Florida. President Trump, he was supposed to be in Warsaw for the 80th anniversary of World War II. The president will now stay in the country to respond to Hurricane Dorian.